blossoms are the only cannabinoids that are not affected by stings of any kind. And that they're trying to study them so they can figure out why, what they have in their body.